Your report will have to wait. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make me proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard. Mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Zazesh, Stay back, you stinking bastard!
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
Cubbies!
That one's mine!
We got jumpers!
More, please!
Damn! Look at him move!
Yeah.
You can head back to your bird.
Side for once.
The more the merrier.
Well done, Lucas. Head back to your lab. Jammer, 6. You're almost there. Approaching the objective, Six. Watch for hostile fire.
Spit gauntlet!
You may have to take care of this jammer yourself. There's an elevator on the north landing. Alternate routes to either side, Six. It's your noble type, noble leader. All jammers are down.
Solid copy. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copies are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signal!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
Got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI tower. Making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy with 235. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades. Another shade turret down. Whiskey 35, you're clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much of luck.
Noble 6, lose those other shade turrets so the pelicans can get out of here.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave reach.
Oh, the big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
Can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million rune guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close!
Thank you.
First blessing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for torch and burn-off. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!